Musicianship for Singers by Chuck Stewart. Octaves. When you are in a rehearsal or in a recording session and someone says, "Take it up an octave," or "down an octave," you want to be able to do that without even thinking about it. The same is true for all intervals. Learning them all very well can be extremely helpful in sight singing and in working on harmony parts.